Groove, rock, groove. That's real smoky in this room right now.
Welcome to week 37. Sorry for the little hiatus for 2 weeks. I really haven't been feeling too happy lately. I'm a little bit sick, so that's why I'm keeping the lower voice right now, because I have a cough drop in my mouth so I can speak during this video. So I've been like a little bit of a dry spell, kinda, with my creativity. I don't really know what to do. So basically most of these videos are just me running now, so I'm recording myself running and seeing my improvement over time, as you will see at the end of this video. So to start off, this video is Brianna, you know, trying to skate and saying P is throwing the balls. This is some stupid fun we had on the Friday after school last week, the 37th week of the year.
Just do it. You're wearing skater shoes. Say it.
P is throwing the balls.
Also, on the last day of school, on the Friday that week, Hurston screaming, you know, the fucking Mariachi laugh, which is really weird. Serious as always. Here are some running form slow motions of me just trying to see how my running form is after running a couple miles, seeing if I can still sprint, seeing if I can still run. So like, how my running form looks after a couple minutes, not minutes, a couple miles of running. And you know, just basic things. I am pretty tired, this is a track, so I'm running with my track spikes. Not currently though, not in these videos, but track spikes are very uncomfortable, if, you know, depending. For me, they're not really that uncomfortable, but they can be, because I'm not used to running on my toes, because I'm flat-footed, so that's really hard. Either way, this is the end of the week. Sorry I have not put out this week earlier. Don't really know what to do with the weeks anymore. Very few amount of clips. I don't really have that much motivation to do them. I've been saying this for a couple weeks now, but I just don't know what to do. It's just so dry. So yeah, hopefully I get over the sickness pretty fast and I can go back to, you know, making even more weeks, because I had something planned but it started raining. So probably week 38 is going to be a room tour, which, you know, it's just kind of interesting. I changed up my room compared to last year, so that's something I want to share for these weeks. So yeah, have a good day, man. Guys, girls, everyone, have a good week, have a good year. Set yourself some goals, you know, hit them, and do what you want. Just enjoy yourself.